Hi friends, today we will introduce you with Divasagar 2110A dicer by Urshel Laboratories. The Divasagar 2110A dicer produces precision dices, strips and slices at high production capacities to maximize yield. The close proximity of each cutting station establishes a compact zone to increase exactness of each cut. Advantages of the machine. This machine has three different sections: product cutting area, drive section, electrical panel. Since the product cutting zone and gearbox is separated, no grease oil is mixed with the product. This machine is more on sanitization and easy of maintenance. Has stainless steel construction, hinged access panels, sloped surface areas. Machine can be cleaned in place by removing each and every part easily and in a short time. Globally, this machine is widely being used to cut vegetables, fruits, bakery ingredients, meat, poultry, seafood, pet food and many other products. Today we will show you use of Divasagar 2110A for Indian pickle industry. We will cut lemon, chili and carrot, which are generally used to for pickles in India. We will start with lemon. In India, lemon is commonly used to make pickles, either in a form of lemon pickles or is used in mixed pickles with other ingredients like chili, carrot, etc. These pickles are very famous and regularly used during meals. Like we all know, lemon is acidic in nature and the skin of the lemon is flexible, so need complete stainless steel machine and precision cutting parts to cut this flexible skin, which also minimizes juice loss. We will feed the lemon to the machine now to produce dices. See how the product is cutting. See, nice and uniform dices. This is what the pickle industry needs. See, this is the raw lemons and this is the output of the machine. This is the final pickle after mixing. Now on the same machine, that is Divasagar 2110A dicer, we will cut chili slices. Though we have a dedicated slicer for cutting chili slices, many processors in India cut chili slices in Divasagar to make chili pickles or mixed pickles. Generally, chili stems, which is also called as stalks, are removed before feeding to the machine. Now we will feed green chilies to the machine. See, this is the feeding to the machine. This is the output of the machine. See, Very consistent cuts are there, which are normally accepted in the pickle industry. Now, on the same machine, we will cut carrot strips. Normally in India, carrot strips are used for making mixed pickles. Generally, carrots are washed, peeled, and cut top and tail, and then fed to the machine. Now we will feed carrots to the machine. See the output. Very uniform carrot sticks has came out. Generally these carrot sticks are mixed with the mixed pickle like lemon, chili, carrots, and mixed pickle is made. This is how DiversaCut 2110A dicer can cut different products, specifically lemon, chili, and carrots, which is being used in Indian pickles either individually or in a mixed form. For more information, you can visit our website www.arshal.com and contact our regional offices. And friends, don't forget to share this video with your industry friends and colleagues who can be benefited by this best technology. Thank you.